Good morning, people of YouTube.
I literally cannot take myself seriously in this.
I wanted to do a video where I show you my day today because it's a bit crazy. Cheers to that. A few different events to go to today. It's Fashion Week. Going to the Bagley Mishka show, and then I'm gonna go and work out, and then I have another event to go to, and then I have to get a dress and go shopping for an event that I have tonight. Then I have an event tonight, and then I have another one after that, like an after party. So it's definitely gonna be a day, and I thought it would be fun if I took you guys with me for the day. So you can just, I don't know, see.
I get with myself.
Fashion Week. Sheet masks, like, never fit right. I mean, I know we all have different shaped faces, but they never fit good. I'm gonna do a little yoga to wake my body up and stretch. I'm going to do my makeup right now for this first show that I'm going to. I'm gonna get my makeup done for the show tonight, but the show's kind of early, and my best friend, makeup artist Keisha, who's here from Hawaii, and I'm so excited to see her. She had a different show to do this morning, so like, okay, I'm just gonna do this thing. I'm very bad at doing like makeup and stuff. I wish I was better, but I will show you my lightly, not ratchet, but I'm like not big into makeup. Like, I wear it every day. My favorite makeup is like mascara and like some contour, but I buy like drugstore makeup. Like, I don't spend a lot of money on it, which I probably should, but it's worked thus far. So worked yesterday, and my hair, I kept the product in my hair so that I can try and do it with product still in it, because it's like, I think that's the most important part, to like build the texture of the product, as you would say. But this is what my skin's looking like this morning, like some fake lashes that I slept in, that I kept from work yesterday. This doesn't like more lash. I'm just gonna build off of that. I don't really know what I'm gonna do yet, but I'm always gonna start with the lip balm. I got this at like a random pharmacy in France, and it's like one of my favorites. And then I use this Coco Kind Matcha Stick. It's like a balm, and I like to put it under my eyes and on my cheekbones for like highlighting purposes. And I'm not gonna put like a bunch of moisturizer on my face because it smells like a matcha latte, because I just did that face mask. So I'm gonna start with skin, and normally I just use this Neutrogena Healthy Skin. I have been using this since I was probably 15 years old, like since I started wearing makeup. Yeah, 14, 15. It's like my favorite. I go between shades 3 and 4, and sometimes I blend them depending on if I'm in Hawaii more or if I'm New York more and it's the winter. So I'm like all 3 right now, because why'd I have? Because it's in the middle of winter in New York. So I'm gonna use this. I just got this the other day. I got a last minute casting, and I was looking ratchet on the streets, and I was like, I need to put something under my eyes before I go see these people. And it's Maybelline. I literally just went into the Duane Reade and got it. So I'm gonna start with that. Just, but if this brings you just a little closer, this is not how you do it, but I'm going with it.
To those men who are going into the hottest spots,
draw a smiley face. Okay.
I hope it will help you to do a better job.
Let that dry so I can work it in. I've literally used, it's probably disgusting, and I wash it, but this is like my favorite foundation brush. It's from Estee Lauder, and I've used it for probably a really long time, like years. But I wash it and I take care of it, and like the bristles haven't fallen out, so it's still good, right? Now we're just gonna work with it in. And normally I'll put some, I shake it in the lid. I just how to like work it in with the under eye foundation. Now guys, this is like not cute, but it works. I really need to like a friend on here to show me actually how to do, because like I see what makeup artists do, but everyone kind of does it differently, and they build your skin differently, or they do your eye first, or like this is just always how I've done it. Bye bye smiley face. Always blend down the neck. I'm so scary looking this morning. I feel like I'm gonna use some of this because my skin still feels good. I love Kopari, it's like one of my favorite skincare brands. Get it in there. Okay. All my makeup artist friends are probably like gonna die at this because they're like, really? That's what she does? Yeah. Recently got a brush set on Amazon. My good friend James told me about it. And this is the palette I'm using. It's e.l.f. and I actually really like it, except I dropped it and a lot of it broke. So this is the situation. But I'm gonna mix this one and a little bit of the dark. Just like mix it all around. Makes me feel like I've been touched by the sun. And then I use the same palette and I think I'm gonna like try to build this out a little more, but I'm just gonna put a little bit of the white. Maybe one of those like primer things. Guys, my makeup routine is so ratchet. I freaking love eyelash curlers. It's like my favorite thing that I own, besides my wedding ring. Oh yeah, baby. I'm a little scared to curl them. Like, I hope these fake ones don't fall out. I'm scared. Oh no, one fell out. We're sticking it back in there. Okay, well. I'm just gonna try and fill that in. I'm not gonna curl the other side because I don't want more to fall out. Wait, I'm so sad. Okay, it's fine. Eyebrows. This is another thing that I never do. I just like brush through like an old dry brown mascara and I normally just brush through them, but I feel like I need to fill them in a little bit. My roommate literally just told me how to do this the other day because I always see people do it on me, but I never do it myself. And I'm gonna use the same palette because I love it. Literally never done my eyebrows before. I've never filled them in before. I feel like it's working. Does that look right? You can't tell from far away. Ooh, what? I just found this. Ooh, sparkly. No, Caitlin, don't do too much. Highlighter. Someone used this on me. It's like a MAC Pink Rebel. Someone used it on me on a job years ago and I really liked it. So they gave it to me and I still have it because I don't use it like every day, but I'll use it when I go out. So pretty though. So I'm gonna just do it on my cheekbones. Oh yeah, see that shimmer? Yes. A little bit. On your cupid's arrow, your chin, and down your nose, right? that's what I see people do anyway. So I've been slowly trying to teach myself how to do a cat eye because it's like one of my favorite looks, but I'm really bad at it. So we'll see how this goes, but I don't want to fuck it up too much because on my lashes, we're leaving it at that. I don't want to mess with it anymore. Use some brown mascara because I always use brown because my eyes are hazel. They're like poop brown right now, maybe. A different light, they look better. Oh my God, my eyebrows look so bad. They look tie-dyed. And if I use a brown that has like a red in it, since it's opposite from green on the color wheel, reddish brown brings out the green in my eyes because they're hazel, so they're like brown green. So now I'm just gonna pack on the mascara. You guys, I just thought of a genius idea. I don't have any more glue for the eyelashes that fell out because I don't have eyelash glue, but I was like, I'm gonna use mascara to put it back in. It just worked for one, so hopefully it works for the other. I fixed it. Yes. Okay. It's not so bad. Now I just have to do some lipstick. Zeba. Now we have hair. This is a situation that needs to be tamed. I think I'm gonna try and curl it. I do like a half up, half down situation. Look at me trying to be a girl. That's not so bad. Or maybe I'm gonna try and curl it. I'm gonna try and curl it. I'm so scared right now. I like don't know what to do. What did it even do?
2 hours later.
Okay, I honestly don't know what I'm gonna do, so I'm just gonna put it up in a bun for now. I don't know, but the curler is not working. I just can't. That's the finished product. This is the finished look. I just put my hair in like a tight, clean bun. And this is my makeup, how it turned out. And this is the dress. It's like very girly and pretty. Yeah, so thank you, Bagley Mishka, for this dress. And I will see you guys at the show. Okay, we are off on our way to the first show of the day. So I got to the show early and my PR agent isn't here yet, and I hate going places by myself, so I'm literally around the corner from the entrance right now, just like chilling by myself waiting for him. The Bagley Mishka show was so beautiful. Can't even, like, his pieces are like works of art. Works of art. They were amazing. So now I'm heading back uptown to change into my workout clothes, and then I'm gonna go to S10 training to work out and do some recovery. Okay, I just got changed into my gym gear. I just got changed into my gym gear. And I'm gonna go to the gym now. I crushed a protein bar. I didn't film that. It was savage, but I normally don't eat bars. On a day like today when I don't have as much time, I needed the energy for this workout. So, see you at the gym. Okay, sure. I love working on fun mobility stuff like this and doing different things when working out. I think it's important to always mix it up. I always make time for stretching after working out. I think it's so important to stretch out your warmed up limbs, and it just makes me feel better and I feel like it's good for my body. So here's me stretching. I'm walking through Soho right now. There's a lot of people around and I hate doing this, but I'm going to a shop to pick up a look for tonight. So I'll show you when I get there. Guys, I'm shopping now. Like, I shouldn't be, but it's just so deal. So I'm trying on some stuff for tonight. It's for tonight. It's for work, so it's okay, right? Okay, I really like this one. I just have to adjust the shoulder pads. But it's too extra, so I'm not gonna go for it. I think I'm gonna go for this black one. It's real cute. It's a vibe. Ah, I found it, yay! Whew, I just got home. And I got these shrimp summer rolls from Whole Foods because your girl is hungry. They're seriously my favorite. I love summer rolls. I'm gonna eat these. I just got home with my dress that I got. So pretty, can't wait for you guys to see it. I'm gonna shower, get in some comfy clothes, and go over to my friend Keisha's, who is visiting from Hawaii, and she's an insane hair and makeup artist. She works for Pat McGrath, and she actually did my makeup for my wedding. And I was like, oh my gosh, you're here, like, can you do my makeup for tonight? And just like hang out, cause I love to see friends from Hawaii when they come to visit. So yeah, I'm gonna go over there and maybe have a glass of wine and hang and do my hair and makeup and get ready and then go to the next show. I have a comfy outfit on. Look a little crazy. I'm having espresso. I love the double espresso pod over coffee. Thanks, Alyssa, because now introduced me to double espressos, and now all I get is double espressos. So, and I have two rings on this hand because one of them I just got. It says fuck it on it. I'll show you my look because it's a situation, but it's comfy and I just want to be comfy. I just got to the hotel. Girl, we got some wine. Oh yeah, get it. And some makeup. Woo! Cheers. Oh, and it's fashion week. So I feel like my dress is like.
We need to do something with your eyes.
Yeah. This is my dress.
Pulled out.
Yeah, definitely.
Crazy.
Keisha first did my makeup. I was like, someone else did my makeup. And she was like, hold on. And I was like, can you please pull it out? Because I look like I had no eyes.
Yes, we always know it's pulled out.
Yeah, so my dress is simple, so we're going to maybe do like a look.
We're going to do a look.
Crystals.
I got some Swarovski, and I got
five on
it. So
maybe that can be a thing. You know what I've been seeing a lot lately, though? Like, you know, like a black, like pulled out with like blue, like really pigmented or something.
Okay.
Remember that makeup you did on me when I had that Versace look in Hawaii? Yeah. That kind of thing.
Okay, let's do that.
Right?
Yeah, with like a blue.
I mean, we don't have to do that, but like, dress up time. Do you have to travel with your entire kit?
Yeah.
Girl.
Well.
Like, how do things not break?
Yeah,
you have to pack it like strategically.
We could do smoky with like a blue on top, or a red or a purple.
That's sick. Purple isn't like my favorite color, but that's really pretty. Oh my god, I love that one.
Okay.
And I feel like reddish looks good because my eyes are hazel, so it like brings out the green. This is what I've learned.
Yes.
But she's the professional, so we'll see how it goes. We didn't like our wine that we got, so I'm gonna go get some more champagne.
Hi, welcome to the dancing and makeup show.
Welcome to the dancing and makeup show.
Like, it's made for the scooter.
Yeah, I love it. Those pants are amazing. I am so bad at doing brows. Like, I've never done them. Until this morning.
Really?
I tried.
I had no
and it looked like camouflage.
I had no idea that you're
that's so pretty. Oh shit.
It's like little glitter sparkles.
We're getting that glitter.
Yeah.
Mommy. Look at those lines. She's crushing it.
Nothing.
What if I just started rapping this?
I'd be like, oh shit.
Okay, this is the finished look, people. She's like, get the lighting and the glitter.
Get the light. Just get the light. Shake your ass. Shake your ass.
Let's go be.
I love it.
Fashion-y adults. It was crazy getting into the show, so I wasn't able to film it, but here is the whole lineup. It was an incredible show. Julia did such an amazing job, and I was stoked to be there and sit next to my friend.
Oh my God, oh my God. If I want you, get the files going. Would you walk in? Would you let me do it first? Do it all.
Hello, beautiful people. Last night, Grandma went out. Yes, that is right. I went out till 3:30 in the morning. Yes, I did, and it was great, but I didn't vlog it for you because your girl had a glass of champagne or two, and I forgot to. So sorry. That was super fun. I had so much fun getting ready with Keisha, and I went out for a glass of wine with a couple friends and then went out to dinner and then went and danced a little bit, and it was really fun. I'm such a grandma and I never do stuff like that, so it was really fun just to get out and see people and be young because I'm normally such a grandma, so it was really fun. It is 7 p.m. and I'm feeling a little bit like a human for the first time today. Thank you so much for watching. I hope you guys like this video. Like and subscribe. I have my trainers in, so I'm lisping right now. So cute. Like and subscribe. Thank you so much for watching. Let me know what you guys like to see, and thank you so much.